Gospel of Mark, the 11th chapter, verses 22 through 25. You stay with me for the reading of God's Word. Mark 11, verses 22 through 25. As we assume an attitude of prayer, hear ye what the Lord says. Have faith in God. Jesus answered, truly, I tell you, if anyone says to this mountain, go throw yourself into the sea, and does not doubt in their heart, but believes that what they say will happen, it will be done for them. Therefore, I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you have received it, and it will be yours. That's God's word. That's God's word. It's prayer time. I invite you to come to the altar and to bring all of your cares, cast them upon Jesus, because Jesus cares for you. The altar is open.